we're live today from the Mie Prefecture of Japan as we look forward to the Japanese Grand Prix. The 2015 race here was one of only five Grand Prix in history to feature no retirements at all. Although with the highly competitive field we have today, I don't expect we'll be repeating that stat anytime soon. A lap of this historic racetrack covers 3.6 miles, and it's the only time during the season that we race on a figure-of-eight racetrack. The drivers can expect some intense G-forces through the 18 corners on offer here as they experience some of the highest average apex speeds on the Formula One calendar. And keep an eye out for overtakes going into the final chicane. Also here, of course, is Anthony Davidson. Let's talk briefly about Kevin Magnussen. There's a new gearbox in the back of that car, which means a grid penalty, and hopefully some excitement as they make their way through the field.
Fingers crossed that's one failure they won't have to worry about today, at least. There's not much of a silver lining to starting down the field with a penalty, but I think they'll be able to make some of that back up over the course of the race.
We're almost ready to go then, and this is what the starting grid looks like for today's race. What a qualifying from Fernando Alonso. He starts from pole position, with Sebastian Vettel starting alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Raikkonen, Leclerc, Romain Grosjean, and Hülkenberg, Sainz, Perez, Ocon, and Max Verstappen, and McLaren, Ricciardo, Marcus Ericsson, and Hamilton, Bottas, Gasly, Lance Stroll, and Brendan Hartley. Magnussen and Sergei Sirotkin rounds off the grid. And with lights out just moments away, it's time to go down to the track.
Five races remaining and you've still got a chance of winning the World Drivers' title. Let's grab a solid points finish.
Zdravím vás, já jsem FD61 a dneska vás vítám u 17. závodu. Páté sezóny mé kariéry v F1 2018 a zrovna když mi Jeff řekl, že máme ještě matematickou šanci na titul, pět závodů do konce, hrajete se o 125 bodů.
Thank you.
Nice move. Good job. Wait. Engine on.
Problema Esteban Ocon. Tady je opravdu zautočit na Luisa Hamiltona. A tak se zrazilo. Ocon skončil jenom s poškozeným pneumatikou.
Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Your safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green.
Pardon.
Hey.
Vole. Ty vole. No, kdyby mi zase urazil křídlo.
Roche now. We're boxing this lap. Let me know you're all right. Are you okay? That was a big one. Confirm you're okay, please. Fantastic. Two cars at once. Very well done. This lap, please. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound.
Thank you. rozdíl mezi Vettelem a Raikkonenem je to 8 bodů.
First place is 13.5 seconds.
Asi Marcus Ericsson v problémech. Tady souboj s... tak tady Marcus Ericsson. Ericssonovi tady zablokovala pravá přední penaltika a... a čukl tak do hlavy, který nám Magnusena.
Great maneuver. You made it look easy. Check. Safety car, no overtaking, reduce your pace. Keep your delta number positive as we form up. Okay, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. There's 5 laps remaining. Okay. Are you alright? Engine off, engine off. There's 4 laps of fuel remaining. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. is your final lap, final lap of the race.
Okay, pick up rubber and bring it home.
A great win then for the Maranello team today. And I have to wonder, Anthony Davidson, just what set them apart from the competition here.
It was a question of right place, right time today. We were looking at an entirely different race before the safety car came out, but they were able to take full advantage after the field had been bunched up.
And as the adrenaline dies down after another eventful Grand Prix, here come the top three out onto the podium. And after this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the drivers' table. It's a good result for Sebastian Vettel, who moves further ahead at the top of the table. Moving on to the driver of the day then, Anthony Davidson, who would you go for?
I'm going for someone who really punched above their weight today, and that's Sergei Sorokin. He was fantastically quick through the whole Grand Prix.
And now let's take a look at the constructors' standings. So then, Ferrari have now moved out of sight and out of reach. It's another triumph for the Italian team as they claim the World Constructors' Championship. Meanwhile, Renault move up the table with another strong performance this weekend. It was great having you with us for this weekend. I hope you enjoyed it as much as we did. Until next time though, goodbye.
A Brandon Hartley stále nemá ani bod. Takže jenom to stopnu tu Mercedes.
Amazing performance out there. You must be really happy.
No, jsem rád, že se to...
Did you struggle to get through all that traffic today?
Teď už nemám koho potěšit, takže si zvolím úplně cokoliv, co můžu. Můžu si zvolit cokoliv, protože už není to.
You had a few bumps and scrapes today. Who would you see as at fault?
Nechci nikoho nasrát. Tady nasrát
well,
možná Renault.
Thanks anyway.
nám to zase... My zase poskočíme a... Protože bych mohl... Víte, že jste vypadat proti Danielu Ricciardovi.
That's a great result. You did really well. I don't think we can have any complaints with that performance.
We've received invitations to new historic events. You'll be able to choose whether or not to participate before the end of this weekend.
Koupit na efektivitu povětrného tunelu. No tak jo. McLaren dosáhl už všech upgradeů, jakých mohl. Tady je poskutoval poslední. Ferrari se posunul před Haas, ale Force India se také zlepšila. No ale uvidíme, co na další závod, který se pojede v americkém Austinu. No, s těma současná to bude na hraně. Stali se spalovacím motorem a s kinetickým motorgenerátorem. U ostatních obavy nemám. Přelůvka, pátý povinný závod z 6 a 47%. No a toto bude z dnešního dílu všechno. Já děkuji, že jste se dívali a zatím nasledanou.